Hello, dear traders. You're watching Market News on InstaForex TV channel with me, Kate Stichina. It looks like the yen is the only safe haven asset that is able to stand up against the US dollar. Another major currency which rarely draws investors' attention does not even try to resist. The US dollar franc pair broke through the level of 0.9410. Judging by the pair dynamics, the bulls remain active. Experts are sure that the speech of Fed Chair Jerome Powell still provides support to the US currency. Investors did not pay attention to the published data on the Switzerland Business Confidence Index, which served as a direct hint of stable growth of the Swiss economy. The indicator rose from 107.6 to 108 in February. Analysts had forecast an increase to 106.2. The Swiss franc, which is one of the few backed by gold currencies, is weaker than the yellow metal. Today, gold is trading above $1,320 per 3 ounce after it barely reached $1,315 in the early American session. However, analysts expect that gold will remain under pressure. Tomorrow, Fed Chair Jerome Powell is to give another speech which will provide the US dollar with the most support. According to forecasts, both the Swiss franc and gold will remain subdued. You are watching Market News on InstaForex TV channel with me, Kate Stichina. We wish you profitable deals with InstaForex.